this record, I guess, started with the idea of me cathartically talking about, you know, things dealing with my upbringing religiously and, you know, with my dad dying suddenly. I think that it's not just death. I think that it's daily loss you have of certain ideas of innocence or childhood or religion, you know, relationships. So. But I think in a way, art is eulogizing everything that you leave behind in the past. So I think it's a little bit more healthy to talk about loss in that way. It was really important for us to go down to Sonic Ranch because it was really a magical place that was a combination of what I wanted. I want this record to be like the sound of a city, like New York, as if it was surrounded, like in the middle of the desert. People had taken Manhattan and put it in Tornillo, you know?
Yeah.
And didn't change anything about Tornillo, didn't change anything about New York, like literally plopped everything right in the middle. And when the dust and sand settled, you know, people were like, what the fuck is going on? We did it in Tornillo, Texas, at Tony Rancic's place, Sonic Ranch, which is the most, like, amazing place ever. It was a really amazing, important step for us, I think, in our friendship and our creative relationship to do something that at a place that meant so much. I think New York brings you back to the urgency of everything.
I think my Thai food is here.
Thai food's here, see?
Yo.
But I think everyone that's going to be involved in the record is meant to be on the record.
Yeah, and it's a big and diverse group of people, right?
Yeah. Like, Peter is amazing. Like, Peter coming down with us was great. And I was really excited because he was the first, you know, drummer to be involved with it. And then Jason and Eric. So having, you know, kind of the original group of guys come in, like, was great, too. Because I felt like we all deserve to, you know, see this through.
That part sounds cool. You do that little doo-doo-doo-doo and it hits that back up.
I already feel like we've done a really good amount of work together and we've had a really great experience together.
Cool.
So I'm happy about that.
All right.